Hey guys, today I'll show you how to make a HTML page. If you want to learn HTML, and that means want to web designer, will be a web designer, so you need to first learn HTML. HTML is especially based on hypertext markup language. This is my note, HTML. That means hyper text markup language. Okay, so we mark up a web page language with HTML. So now today I'll show you how to start by this how to learn this language, and so let's go. We start our learning. So you first open a notepad page. Okay, this is my notepad. HTML is really based on four HTML started by HTML tag HTML. Okay, no question. First you see HTML, this is a opening tag, that's called a tag HTML. Okay, that's this is opening tag, that's you need to closing tag HTML. Okay, this is our main page. So that's have a four structure, then one structure had need head and need to close it head and body UDY body, and need to close it body. Okay, and you must need this one part, this under in head title, so need to close this title, and now you need to save it. When you will be run it, that's you need to must save this file as need an extension, that's name my web page dot html must be this. You need to this extension html, so we save it in my desktop. Now we see a new file, my web page HTML. So now we want to run this file. Where is this? What is this? How change in this file? Now open it by UC browser. What's come? No, anything not coming there. My web page HTML. Okay. Now we going to change this title. This is title. Okay, title, then head height title. Okay, now save and close it. This is title. Okay, this one part. So now we open this again. Open this again and write some code extra. Body part, this is paragraph, this is a tag, that's name paragraph tag, it's opening and closing, have closing tag this type. So this is a simple paragraph here, ph paragraph. So now we save it, and what change? This is came in, this is simple paragraph. Okay, now our second exercise. Now we ready to a body header. We need a header part. This is a extra six tag, h1, h2, h3, h4, h5, h6. Now we only use h1, and this h1 have tag h1. Okay, and now we this is JDL header 1. Okay, header 1. Okay, save it. What change? Save. This coming. This is going on BK, but we not use for not use any code to big font big size, but it's also in big coming in with big size because it have also another code extension in there. So this header one. Now we can use the same type of header 2. Okay, there have header 2 is 2. This is okay, header 2. So now let's go see what's changed. Okay, what happened? Okay, header 2, that's coming some little. Okay, no problem. This is our HTML part 1. This video we are started for a beginner, so you have beginner, so please let's start with us. We will be continue with our all video, and so please subscribe and like or comments for my inspiration. Thank you.